Sony Xperia E4 Unlock by Sigma Dongle. First step, phone is root by Kingo Root and select developer options, USB debugging enabled, and connect the phone. Next step, Sigma Key software, select platform ADB and Sony ADB mode interface drive and select direct unlock. Unlock success. Reset the phone by Sigma Dongle. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.